but prothymosin promotes the growth of tumors.
Yes, as Hector will soon discover.
You never said you were gonna hurt the kid.
I didn't? Are you sure? Well, big hairy surprise!
You malcontent! You miscreant! You bad, bad guy!
Osmosis Jones? Nobody there.
Let's go for a ride, Mr. Drix. Alas, it will be your final journey.
Backseat, lock on the Drix's signal and get us there.
You betcha.
You're mad, Topanga. Mad!
Oh, what a sad demise. Still, there's nothing more useless than an empty coal pill.
Spare me your petty dramatic strip finger. Just do what you're going to do and be done with it.
Then farewell, Mr. Drix.
Don't waste your time, Streppy.
Mr. Jones, too late, sir.
Cover me!
No! Don't let go, Ozzy!
Oh, but do let go, Mr. Jones, or I shall make my point with Officer Amino.
Nobody move!
Ricardo, how timely.
You know, Ricky, I really thought you'd changed, but you're nothing but bad news.
Well, that depends on your point of view.
Well, I'm confused.
Ozzy!
Your sister was right, Ricardo. You are nothing but a loser. Now it's time to bid you all good riddance.
Now I know what they mean by strung out.
We've got to help Ricardo.
Did I mention I'm out of bubbles?
Then I've gone all ropey.
That gives me an idea.
Yo, do I get a vote in this? Hey!
No! Tedious dust mite. You've ruined everything.
Hey, love to chat, but Ricardo's tied up right now.
I'll do the puns if you don't mind. What was that?
Everybody get back!
Nobody's going in. Oh, no. No. No, no. No. Ricardo!
The shredded cotton swab.
Yep. Comes in after every shout. Now that's what I call a clean sweep. Ricardo, I gotta admit, man, you really surprised me.
Kinda surprised myself, too. Guess I got tired of letting everybody down.
So, Maria, does this mean that Ricardo will be welcomed back by your family?
Well, I don't know. I'll have to check.
Surprise!
Can't you just feel the love in this room?
No, but I can smell the carbs. Let's eat.